Welcome to a lesson that will show examples on how to use the properties of midsegments to determine unknown values. Let's take a look at our first example. We're given that this red segment is a midsegment of the triangle. Remember, that means that it joins the midpoints of two adjacent sides. So this point right here would be the midpoint of this side of the triangle, which tells us that this segment here is congruent to this segment here. So if the total length of this side is 28 units, each of these smaller segments must be half that length, or 14 units. And that's enough information to determine the value of y. 2y minus 9 must equal 14. So we'll add 9 to both sides. That would be 0, so we have 2y equals, this would be 23. Divide both sides by 2, y equals 23 halves, which is a simplified fraction, but it is improper. There are 11 twos in 23, so this would be 11 and 1 half, or 11.5 units. Now, if we take a look at the midsegment again and compare it to this side of the triangle, remember this midsegment is half the length of the parallel side of the triangle. So if the length of this side of the triangle measures 34 units, the midsegment would have to be half of that length, or 17 units. And now we have enough information to determine the value of x. 5x plus 4 must equal 17. So we'll go ahead and subtract 4 on both sides. This will give us 5x, this is 0. 17 minus 4 is 13. Divide both sides by 5. X equals 13 fifths. Well, there are 2 fives in 13, so 2 and 3 fifths. We can check this. 5 times 2 plus 3 does give us 13. Or as a decimal, this would be 2.6 units. Let's go and take a look at one more example. Notice on this triangle, we're given that we have two midsegments. So this midsegment is parallel to this side of the triangle, and this midsegment is parallel to this side of the triangle. Let's take a look at this midsegment and this side first. Again, remember the length of this midsegment is half the length of this side. So if this is 38 units, half of 38 would be 19. So y must equal 19 units. Now taking a look at this midsegment and this side, they're giving us the opposite information. If the length of the midsegment is 21 units, that means the length of the parallel side of the triangle would be twice this length, or 42 units. So in order to solve for x, our equation is going to be 2x minus 9 equals 42. So we'll add 9 to both sides. Of 2x equals 51, divide both sides by 2. So we'd have x equals 51 halves. Well, there's 25 twos in 51 with the remainder of 1, so 25 and a half, or 25.5. And that's going to do it for this video. I hope you found these examples helpful.